as I can remember, I've never not been afraid. Afraid of failure. Of letting people down. Hurting people. Getting hurt. I thought if I kept my guard up, focused on other things, other people, if I couldn't even feel it, well then no hand would come to me. I screwed up. Not only did I shut out the pain, I shut out everything. Good and the bad. Until there was nothing.
It's not too late for me.